You're the average of the five people you spend the most time with. Show me your friends, and I'll show you your future. These are quotes that are tossed around quite commonly whenever the subject of self-improvement comes up. There's one in a similar vein, though, that I think is even better. It's from the book Atomic Habits by James Clear, and it goes like this. One of the most effective things you can do to build better habits is to join a culture where your desired behavior is the normal behavior. New habits seem achievable when you see others doing them every day. In this video, I'm going to discuss how this idea has been influencing my life recently, and how you can use it too to be able to tweak your habits to live your best life. Hi there, friends, I'm Matt, a joyful human who's working to live life on purpose. On this channel, we discuss how to live more purposefully, more mindfully, and more effectively. This is part of my 100 Days of Gratefulness series, a series designed to be able to help find gratitude in every waking moment. Today is day 63, and what I'm thankful for today are my fellow cohort members in the Part-Time YouTuber Academy. Creative is not a word that I used to describe myself growing up. It wasn't even something that I aspired to. Smart, athletic, popular, those are attributes that I thought were important. As I've grown up though, I've realized that creating is what really fills me up. It excites me and it fulfills me in a way that consuming never has and never will come close to comparing. That realization though did not lead to real action until recently. It's not that my friends aren't creative, it's just that showing their creativity is not the main aspiration of their lives. Since most of us work in corporate America, many of our conversations focus on our clients, our work, or other professional pursuits. I've never personally known a group of people whose primary aim was to create stuff. About a month ago, I signed up for Ali Abdaal's Part-Time YouTuber Academy. I figured that I would learn how to structure a video, how to set up the correct systems to be able to treat YouTube as a business, essentially how to be a professional YouTuber. What I did not expect to find though was so much inspiration from my fellow classmates. Seeing the work that they produce has helped me up the quality of my own. Observing the dedication that they put in has given me perspective on what it's going to take for me to have a shot at making this a profession. And hearing the critical feedback that they've given has helped me to be able to look at my own work through a more critical lens to fine-tune each of my processes. This is a culture of people whose normal behavior is to create, and that's why they're the focus of my gratitude today. So how can this idea affect your life for the better? Well, for most of human history, up until a few decades ago, people's communities were restricted more or less to the people that were physically around them. Then this internet thing came along and changed the game. Whatever your interest, passion, or aspiration, odds are there's at least one other person in the world that shares it. If you have an interest that your immediate friends and family don't share, you can go out and you can seek others who do. Find interest groups online. Seek out classes, whether purely on the internet or in person. Or simply put yourself out there doing the activity with an open invitation for anybody watching to reach out and connect. These are just some ideas to help you find your tribe. Because once you find that group and culture, your world may just open up like it did for me. So what is that interest for you? If you don't already have a group for it, I'd encourage you to post it down in the comments, because maybe, just maybe, there's gonna be somebody else who reads it who's in a similar situation. That's it for today, friends. If you like what you saw, I encourage you to subscribe to the channel for more. Until we talk again tomorrow for day 64, I'm sending you so much love, and I hope that today you have the best day ever. Bye now.